What's going on, guys? It's Mark here at Bailey Family Insurance. And today I get to hang out with my friends, Don and Rocha. Guys, we're here at Post 755, the VFW. You guys know that. Well, I'm a veteran. We're huge veteran supporters. And today I just want them to tell you a little bit about what they have going on here. What were you just talking about, the history of 755?
So here at VFW Post 755 LaFour Lock, we are named after a Civil War hero from Springfield. We are 99 years old this year. Next year, we celebrate our 100 years here in Springfield. Mm-hmm. And we got 435 members strong of veterans.
Yeah,
and,
man, that's huge. You guys do so much, not only for the veteran community, right, but the entire community. So we know that not only veterans are allowed to kind of come in and come eat, but Don, tell us a little bit about the help that we may need and kind of the things that we have going on.
We're always looking for volunteers here to help serve food or just help with events and whatnot. We serve food on Tuesdays and Fridays each week.
Mm-hmm. Now, I know that the food is amazing. So I've been addicted to the chicken here for quite a long time. What else do you guys serve? Is it the chicken? And then I think we're talking about what, fish dinners too?
Fish on Fridays, mm-hmm. Friday's full menu, also burgers, horseshoes. Mm-hmm. Pork tenderloins, a variety of foods.
And I think you were telling me about some sort of Bloody Mary special?
Yes, every Sunday we have a Bloody Mary special. You got to check our Facebook, It's usually every Sunday. And all our proceeds go to help our veterans and our local communities. We have scholarship funds. We have scholarships here that we give out to local students.
Yeah.
So, all that money, everything we raise goes right back into the community, whether it's focused on veterans or just our community at large.
Guys, that's some really awesome events, too. How I met Don was on a 10-mile ruck march from 755 to the Chatham BFW. That was a fun day. It was all raining. But not only do they do things for the community, but we were just talking about how you can help veterans if they have claims issues or they're needing getting in touch with other people. Is that correct?
Yeah. So here at the VFW, you don't have to be a member of the VFW to get services. We can what we do is we help link up our veterans with some of the
like other organizations.
Well, not just organizations, but some of their benefits they may not know. School benefits. I'm a full-time student right now.
Okay.
And I went through the VFW to get help with that. Mm-hmm. And you don't have to be a member to come and get help. And that's our biggest thing.
Yeah. So as you guys know, Christine is not a veteran, but a huge veteran supporter. And you can tell from not only the events, the massive facility that you guys have here, that it takes a lot of people to run. And so not only, if you are a veteran, we encourage you to come out, hang out with your brothers and sisters and really get involved. But if you're a veteran supporter like Dawn, then, we need help too. Guys, there's so much going on here. We encourage to, one, check out the social media. There's going to be some really cool events. I heard something about a comedy show's kind of coming up. Yeah,
coming up soon.
They're really coming up soon, so that'll be fun. And now, is this hall for rent here too?
Yes, we rent the back hall for weddings, events, anything really you want to use it for. Mm-hmm.
Guys, and I'm looking around here. They've done a lot of work. So everything, I'm seeing new flooring. I'm seeing a lot of things done to the event center, the hall there. But guys, how do they get a hold of you? If one, they want to volunteer, or two, they want to see more about the events you have coming up.
Stop in and check us out.
Yeah, the best way, come in, check us out, or look us up on Facebook, VFW Post 755. We're the easiest VFW to find in the area because we have the giant Springfield Water Tower right off of Old Jacksonville Road. Come in, get yourself something to eat. Mm-hmm. Our bar and our food is open to everyone. You don't have to be a veteran. And everything we make goes right back into our community or back into helping out veterans.
Guys, that's what I'm talking about here. You know that we love helping out the community. We're definitely veteran focused. And there's no place I'd rather come for a drink. Right. So, hey, I really appreciate you guys hanging out with us, telling your story to all of our viewers. Guys, if you have any questions, you know where to find them. If there's anything we can help with, you know where to find us. Thanks so much, guys. We appreciate you tuning in.
Thanks.